Flamengo have gone 4-3-3. You can have you interpret that. Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation 1 minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
De Arrascaeta, Bruno Henrique, Felipe Luis looking to hit the byline. That's it!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Arrascaeta, Flamengo,
he's having a go! What a terrific save from the keeper!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And that's been levered clear. Chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
And it's Gabriel.
Interesting ball.
Oh, great! He's got the shot away!
He's got a goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Played out to the right.
Now this could be a chance.
Real chance!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up.
And here's Gabriel.
Oh, he's found him in space.
Can he put it away?
And he should have made it four.
His radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
He is through here. He's had a shot. It's in. Oh, the deftness of touch. Received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously.